to a young boy in the stands.
After a couple of touchdowns, Coach Hill would always ask,
like, I mean, it would be nice if you, you know, give your fans, you know, the football. It's the season of giving. So that time I score, the referee was about to give it back to the ball boy, but, you know, I snatched it, and I, you know, found the first kid that I, you know, saw and gave it to him.
It's
just been something that I've done each and every time and will continue to do.
It became one of the signature sights of this season. When Cam Newton scored a touchdown, he would quickly scan the crowd for a young fan to give the ball to. The Carolina craze caught on with his teammates, and we saw kid after kid inheriting Panther footballs. As Marty Smith reports, one of those balls came with a special meaning that will stick with one young fan forever.
Get to know 6-year-old Colin Toler, and you'll find a charismatic young boy with a big smile. A boy who, like many his age, adores his father Ben and football, specifically Carolina Panthers football.
How did you become a Carolina Panthers fan? Because my daddy liked
him.
What was it like watching the Carolina Panthers play with your daddy?
We had our uniforms on, and we might invite some other friends of ours over to watch some football games with us. It would be awesome.
And Colin would come over to the house on Sundays and watch the football games, especially the Panthers. They would shut the door up, and you could just hear a man there shout, and, you know, just carrying on, just like two cops buddies, you know.
Colin would mention more than one football. My dad's gonna take me to a Panthers game.
How much has Ben looked forward to taking Colin?
I think he was for the whole lot. I mean, you know, they were very close.
That opportunity never came. On September 30, 2015, Ben Toler died of complications from a heart condition. He was 31 years old.
How much do you miss him?
Very much.
How badly did you want to go to that game?
Very bad.
After being friends, we talked about it and thought that we needed to make that happen. Some way, some game, is a day that we set out to make special. Fulfilling his promise. Ben's promise to Colin.
In week 9, against the Packers, Bill Toler and Chris Baker received tickets from friends and took their grandson to his first Panthers game. In the second quarter, the game shifted from a promise fulfilled to the lasting impact of a selfless gesture.
Touchdown, Cam Newton. Joe Fembers kicked the ball up after Cam dropped it and threw it over to the sideline.
I saw Cam get the football. He was coming in our direction, but I didn't think anything about it. Chris brought the ball in the right center. I think we've got friends that had those seats ever since the Panthers have been there. They've never seen the ball given in that spot.
I was holding
onto
my papa's arm, jumping up and down.
I knew he'd probably give it to someone, but as he got closer, I said, Colin's got a real good chance. Next thing you know, Colin's reaching out. And guys, when he gave the ball to Colin, it was crazy. It was really good.
When Cam Newton
gave
me football, I was like, what just happened? This is
awesome. I'll tell you what I did. I sat down in the seat and cried right there. Wow. Well, I know what it meant to Colin to have football. I don't think he's connected all the other guys that we see. But all of a sudden, I'm going, this has just become a really special thing.
Sports had a unique power to help heal. And for Colin, that encounter with Cam Newton was a mending stride and an emotional journey.
That football, what happened, he'll feel the connection that that day was fulfilling the promise from his dad, and that will always be connected.
I know your daddy passing away was really hard for you.
What do you think about him? What do you think about him?
That football game.
Would getting this ball make it just a little bit easier?
Yeah.
Who
needs to watch him?
Why does it mean a lot to you?
We just can't give it to me.
Colin will once again watch the Super Bowl today with his grandfathers, and you better believe he'll be wearing his number one Cam jersey, supporting the quarterback that has been right in the center of the news all week. Boom.
Wendy, thank you. I mean, I think, guys, the impression and the image that we'll have of Carolina and Cam this year is that, with the kids.
Absolutely.
A big kid with little kids.
Absolutely.
I think it's inseparable. It's just awesome. That and the team picture. These are young guys having a good time. On to another subject, which is...